As a mixed-race person, blessed and cursed with both African-American and European-American heritage, I've always wondered, what would it be like if the racial dynamics in America were turned completely upside down?
When things are not exactly as they should be, might we not then imagine the whole wide world anew?
This is a story that spans all of human history. It is the story of El Mondo Negro, the Black World.